Look, I love being an amphibian as much as the next guy.
Amphibious, we're still reptiles.
Yeah, thanks for that. But you sure this cave leads anywhere?
Glad you asked. I am sure, actually. I made a database of every reported Batman sighting and ran it through an algorithm that triangulated against the city's police records and natural cave formations.
Donnie, nobody cares. Where are you taking us?
The answer should be right through... Ta-da! The Batman Cave!
Huh?
This is pretty cool.
Pretty cool? This is amazing! I don't know what to put my grubby paws on first!
I'm gonna see if I can access that big computer.
For clues.
And also because it's beautiful!
I don't see any sign that Shredder or the Foot Clan have been here.
Yeah, and I just see the signs of a dude with way too much time and way too much money on his hands.
Most of these files are encrypted too heavily, but it looks to me like Batman has been tracking the laboratory break-ins. Like he's been looking for the Foot's next move. Same as us.
Hey guys, check it out!
I'm Batman, and I'm riding a T-Rex, and I've never been so happy in my entire life!
Mikey, get down.
Nah, man. I live up here now!
You should listen to him.
Take that mask off! Now!
Help! A tiny dude's like totally trying to kill me!
I said, take it off!
What are you, five?
How did you get in here?
Hey! Oh!
Hey, little guy. We didn't come here to fight.
Jeez! That's it! Grab him!
Let go! You let go, dude!
Listen, Shrimp, you don't want to do this.
Oh, yes, I do.
Ah! What is it with this kid?
Sneak attack! Interlopers! I'll have your heads for this! Let me up!
Can't hear you, bro. Heads in my shell.
Let's just try and reason with him before... that.
Get off, Robin. Now. How did you get into this cave?